Alrighty then.
The only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon? Coupler. Power source should be nearby.
punk work. Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Gotta be the place Cordova was talking about. Centauri Kree?
Harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
Understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal. Tanalor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss. Ride that updraft across.
Let's catch that updraft.
show this to Z.
Out to you. There are new opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Matter. It's overgrown. Okay, let's try it out.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
We're studying Kobo matter in the abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tanalorn? I'll need to extend the energy to that matter. Mr. Grinder.
Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss?
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Working together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself. Cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. Another chamber over there. Yeah, let's check it out. Who ask questions find answers. the assist.
I begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
You bleed.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tananor was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
Thank you.
sure Zeke can decrypt this for us.
So long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
Reach the top now. Okay, I'm ready. Let's search inside.
What is it that he expects me to find?
Thank you.
we're following the same trail. Need to slice this. Getting through. Don't fall behind. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now. Centauri.
Another of Centauri's devices. Dagon killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. Gotta unlock this. I think Master T'Pol had this one. That window leads back outside.
Hold them back! Look out!
I can't!
We should take this back to Jedha. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
Okay, let's go. Let's get this data disk back to Z.
my warrior friend.
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
We are in your debt.
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all. Within our Holo Tactics game table, of course.
Holo Tactics, huh?
That's right. And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested. He runs Pailoon Saloon.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dump? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holo Tactics to Pailoon's. Should liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tully Moo.
All things in their own time, Bima.
See you around. To center myself.
Thank you. some bad news on our favorite Ordo Aeris fanatic.
I already know Sork Tormo's put a fresh bounty on my head.
You do?
One of your regulars clued me in on his game. She's been keeping tabs on the Haxian Brood, so this time we've got to jump on him.
You think that guy would let things go by now?
Thanks again for the invite. I love the stride.
I'm Cal. The speedy one.
Man, you didn't tell me what a dive this place would be.
I love the stride.
Saloon has wonky acoustics, weirder customers, and a very functional refresher. It's perfect.
The toilet has problems, huh?
Can't wait to hear what you've got. Pretty sure Grease's old jukebox predates the Hive Republic.
We got you, Cal. Hit up DDEC if you want to hear anything specific.
I will. Thanks. Let's see here.
Oh, yes, please. Do you have the Is Cantina from Knights of the Republic 2? That'd be nice. Or was it Knights of the Republic 1? I don't know. Whatever it was, it slapped.
Okay, let's listen.
These tracks, it better be on Pandora or something. Yub nib.
Let's change the tempo.
Is your throat singing music?
Let's try this one. How about this? Thinking this one.
Welcome, welcome. Why not step up and try your hand at Holo Tactics, the game of sages and warriors alike.
I'm good for now.
No, no, you're good.
Where is Cage? Cage, whatever her name is. I'm gonna go plant some stuff. Oh, it's growing.
This is encouraging. That we can plan even more.
That's a million red. Sorry.
Hope it does well over there.
to do, huh?
Zuzu, let's go somewhere.
Where, sir?
Over there. Sorry, I have to.
Shut it in.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech hellfound?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Sierra again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
We need more money.
Gotta pay off Grease's debts.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Are you okay? You're on fire. You're missing limbs. Where do I need to go?
They were able to find the one set of armor that's lightsaber proof. Humpty Dumpty. Attaboy, Luther!
I agree, but how can we be sure?
Boat, how did you even get in here before me?
The network's resources are stretched. Some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good.
Oh, he's freaking jacked!
I'd be glad to hear it.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by it. Lightsaber.
Was it me? This time.
Perish the thought.
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Father Armaius isn't responding. Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, it could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat.
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Yeah, you're good at evacuating, aren't you, Charles?
And no heroics.
Quickly.
Is this one?
Getting out of Dodge.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No. We will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
Can I pause the stream? Pause. Maybe not.
We should not delay. The Empire is threatening Pilgrim Sanctuary.